the shot as he came down the right wing side. And that's kicked away, and quickly Ennis at center makes a couple of moves. But the feet weren't moving, and he lost the puck. Sulzer following up, though, at center will fire it in to the Ottawa zone. Just a minute into this game. Thanks for joining us tonight. Last game before the Olympic break, Carlson just inside his own blue line. Right wing to center. The crafty defenseman will backhand one deep into the Buffalo zone. Weber back after it. He's got Zach Smith watching him against the end boards, and the pitch by Cowan allows the puck to go down the ice. Angus Gergensen's first one there deep in the Ottawa zone. Plays it down to the near corner. Against the boards, Verone held up, can't get to the puck. And the Senators, Carlson will backhand a pass here to the right wing side, and chasing it.
Especially emotionally like that, you can carry it through.
Senators with a shoot-in off the faceoff of the Buffalo zone. Shot off the boards with Neal in front of the net. That's deflected over the far corner, Colin Greening. Backhand pass in the slot and a one-timer by Smith. That one high, glove side, missed the mark. Senators keep it low behind the net again. There's Greening walking out and firing a shot. Short side pad save made by Inroth. Carlson from the point, traffic in front. Neal almost with the tip there. Neal unattended in front of the Buffalo net. Moroni can't clear, but Ruido cross ice. Weber off the boards, bank pass.
Side by side with him, but nevertheless, the call was made.
Face off won by the Senators in the Buffalo zone. Back at the point, Carlson will be the quarterback. Can't keep it in. Sabres able to clear this Buffalo Sabres penalty kill. Brought to you by Napa. Napa has the know-how. Sabres PK 15th in the NHL. The Sens power play 13th. Coming into this game here to goal so far. Face-off at center ice. Flynn wins the draw. And a chance for Erhoff to send Ottawa all the way back into their own zone. Penalty with 30 seconds expired. So the Sabres PK doing good work so far, but now contending with Carlson, who carries over the line. Spets at left wing, takes a drop pass, will set up the hash marks. Played back to the point. Ryan to Spezza. Down to the corner, far side. MacArthur's in the slot. He's tied up, and the puck is cleared down the ice. Sulzer with that clear. Anderson out to play the puck ahead, and Carlson now in his own zone with 1 minute as he gains the Buffalo blue line remaining. In this power play, takes a drop, no score first period. Look out, Enroth behind the net. Crowded as Eric Condra came down to pressure him, handling the puck. Sabres send it into the Ottawa zone. Unable to move it up, Jared Cowan. In behind the Ottawa goal. And that's it for the power play for Buffalo as the puck comes back out to center ice. Back to even strength. Gergensen's and D'Agostini. Battling for the puck, and D'Agostini back to McBain. Quick pass up to the right wing side and in the Ottawa zone. Leno tips it deep. Gergensen's with the hit. Frees up the puck for Leno, far side. Leno just pushed off the puck by big Jared Cowan. 22-year-old out of Saskatchewan. It's a pretty big group back there on defense for the Senators to contend with if you're a Buffalo forward. And now it's lifted by Ottawa's Chris Neal into the Buffalo zone. Condra with a shot that deflects harmlessly.
Yeah, keep yourself in an area where you're able to recover and get yourself into that good defensive posture coming up the ice.
And a player who's familiar with playing that position too, Rob. John Scott. Here's Leno now. Starting the breakout for the Buffalo Sabres, and Stafford guarding in. Takes a shot and the save is made by Anderson. Senators with Jason Spezza and company trying to crack this Buffalo lineup. Scoreless in the first period, out with McCulloch and Zibanejad. Here comes Talinder. He's in over the Ottawa line, trying to play it to the far side. That's intercepted, and back the other way comes McCulloch. In over the Sabres line, he's turned back, and Ennis at center. Stafford to Ennis, in over the Ottawa line. Now late, here comes Billy Leno. Far circle, takes a shot, tip just wide of an open net. Anderson was out of position, and the tip of the far post missed the yawning cage, and now behind the goal, Ennis. For Stafford, and back to Ennis. Curls out and takes the shot, and in. Off of the win, McBain has his man covered. Puck comes back to the near side, and it's flipped out to center and into the Ottawa zone. John Scott giving the Sabres their lone forechecker deep in the send zone, but Carlson comes up with it just inside his own blue line. Right wing to center. He'll lift one in, and Roth will watch it settle in behind the Buffalo goal. Puck played far circle, pad save. What a left leg save off the shot by Cowan over at the left point. Enroth on Ottawa's eighth shot on goal keeps this game scoreless with 5.5 to go in the opening period. Carlson just standing still in his own zone. Now he'll start to skate it up, put one right on to end.
I understand what they're doing, a little too smart for that, not going to let it happen. So it was nice to see that, you know, he was on the ball, realizing what was going on. and he definitely has a plan on what he needs to do.
Senators shoot it down the ice to Benajad in the Sabres zone for Spezza off the left wing board. Sends it to the front of the net. That's tipped away. And the Sabres have it. Ennis, bank pass in his zone end. Of course, you also have Craig Patrick on board in the organization. Pat LaFontaine, a number of people that for Tim Murray to lean on.
Yeah,
hey, listen,
right.
This guy gave me a call. This is what he's throwing me. What do you think?
And the good thing is he understands and he realizes what his assets are worth. And he's got that in his mind, and he's going to stick to his guns with it. So that's great.
Ennis tips the puck over the Ottawa line, but it's Carlson who will bring it right back to center into the Sabres line and in as the Senators make a line change. Carlson just plays it deep in behind the Buffalo goal. Sulzer sends it to the far corner, gets it right back again.
About 5 seconds after the puck had left them.
Senators off the faceoff to the line and out as it's lifted into the Buffalo zone by Clark MacArthur. And Roth out to play it. The Sabres power play brought to you by New Wave Energy. Visit nwaveenergy.com to join the power behind the Buffalo Sabres. Use offer code Sabres. Here's Ehrhoff in the Ottawa zone, far point. On the right wing boards, down to the corner, Cody Hodgson. Trying to get to the puck, he does, and plays it around Neal. Now here's a pass for Ennis. Short side shot stopped by Anderson. And the rebound picked up by Turris, and he'll send it down the ice. Ruido will try his luck up through center. Fired in, behind the net, Anderson got a slight touch on it. Jared Cowan, far boards against Gergensen's. Bouncing puck, far face-off circle. Sabres come up with it. Shot from the slot. That hit a leg as Gergensen's got the shot away. And the loose puck will be taken by Zach Smith. And here's a pass up ahead for Condra, right wing side of the Buffalo zone. And he just couldn't reach it. Side, Chris Neal read it. Gets after it along with Greening now, who has it on his backhand. Back to the point. Cowan fires a shot. Traffic is there. Save is made by Enroth. And a good job of clearing Neal out of the way by the Buffalo defense. 34 seconds to go in the opening period, and the Sabres just lift the puck to center. It'll go all the way down and right onto the Ottawa goal. Anderson will have to make the stop. Sabres make a change with 24 seconds to go in the period. Here's Carlson with the rush up through center. Still on the stick of the defenseman. Carlson, right wing side, takes a shot. Enroth steers it. Blocker far side. Sabres come up with a chance now for a breakout. Pass behind Ville Leino. And if that pass was on the stick of number 23, you certainly have to think he'd at least have had a shot at maybe a shot in the dying moments of this period. Ottawa will just flip it deep into the far corner of the Buffalo zone.
Need to start off strong here in the second period, established the same as the first.
Ennis out against Turris as Ottawa puts their number one line out against the Sabres. Ennis with the puck. Sends it into the Ottawa zone. Racing after it, Ville Leino far corner. Cowan gets a piece of him. Leino spins off the check. Ennis trying to play it behind the net. Stafford now reaching for it. Puck comes around the near boards. Clark MacArthur with Sulzer on his back. Plays it into the slot. Far point. Ehrhoff will keep it in. Here's Ennis. Wheels it side of the net. And Anderson had to get that pad to the post quickly over at the far side. Ville Leino back to the point. Shot tipped in front. Here's a chance for Stafford before he's filled in by Carlson right in front of the net. Stafford almost had his third in as many games. Maybe here as he takes a puck off the right wing corner boards. Deep in the Ottawa zone. Just underway second period. Ennis looks back to the line. Stafford got in behind Clark MacArthur in the low slot, but the pass from Veroni was cut off. And the Senators will shoot one on it to full line and in. In around behind the net. Moving the puck, Corey Conacher. Out there along with DaCosta, who has it in the high slot. DaCosta's pass, right circle, score!
But he's like almost on an angle where you think there's no possible way right here, just at the hash mark. And it looks like it goes short side above the glove. And right there, you see
the Buffalo line, and Ottawa will change. So Spets is going to wheel back to center ice with the puck. Senators going a little tic-tac here at center ice, and they turned it over. D'Agostini then nailed and still down as Jared Cowan rocked him just inside the Ottawa zone. Meanwhile, Carlson over the Sabres line. His pass finds Turris near circle. Far post, what a save. Enroth gets over on Bobby Ryan. Clark MacArthur, far side. Ryan can't get the shot away top of the right circle. The stick was tied up just enough. And then the puck gets past Cowan. And it dribbles into the Ottawa zone down to the goal line where Carlson has it. Watched by Leno and Ennis, who both peel back for Buffalo. 1-0 Ottawa. 15:08 to go here in the second. Ottawa 0 for 1 on the power play. Face off the Buffalo zone. Senators win it. They'll start it from the point. Carlson is always a quarterback. Pass comes off the near boards. Ryan up top for Carlson. Standing on the blue line, and the puck is tipped away. The pass intended for Ryan, and Steve Ott read that one to break.
Totally accidental. The referee standing right there thought differently.
Patterson with the game's only goal, his 15th of the year. Sabres win the draw. Sulzer with a shot and a good one, but it missed wide here near side, but he had a lot on it. Kept it low as well. Gergensen's far corner away from Cowan. Plays a puck behind the net. Backhand by Flynn doesn't get to the net as he stood right along the goal line, and Greening will play it to the near corner. Cowan looks up ice and he finds Zach Smith, who will get it to the blue line and out to center. To the Buffalo line where Sulzer blocks it up, and Ehrhoff will take Mark glove side. Jonas Enroth. Ruino against Spezza, deep in the Buffalo zone. Puck played up the boards, near side, right wing for Buffalo, and it's brought now up through center. And the Sabres on an abbreviated power play for 10 more seconds. Turris already standing in the box as the Senators have the puck deep in their own end. And not much pressure. It'll be shot down the ice. Enroth out to play it. Didn't get a touch on it. McCulloch, far boards, plays it around behind the net. Loose puck. Senator fans wanted an interference call against Buffalo. Maybe could have had one as well, but that doesn't happen, and now the Senators will set it up. Look out behind the defense was Buffalo. Anderson races to the bench. The extra skater's on, and the Senators throw the puck around to their own end with an empty net. Here's to Costa. Inside his own blue line and up to center. Pass off the boards, and now it'll be touched so far tonight. Face off to the right of Jonas Enroth. Spezza wins it. Carlson, far circle, takes the shot looking for the tip. Clark MacArthur was parked in front of the net. Turris at the near point, plays it back to the line and out. And Ryan's got to retreat back on the Ottawa side of center ice. Cradles that puck and now works it up ice. Here's MacArthur, right circle, driving the front of the net. And just knocked off the puck enough that Buffalo is able to send it down into the Ottawa zone. You want a sense of urgency on these power plays, but you also want some well set up plays. Is Buffalo able to clear it again? Already over 30 seconds gone on this power play.
Yeah, doing a nice job standing him up the line, force him to the outside. But when they're getting the puck, Ottawa in the zone, there's nobody there supporting him. Sabres able to come up with the puck, get it down 200 feet.
MacArthur banks it over the far boards. Spezza pinning it there. Weber as well. Two Sabres, now three Sabres and three Senators. That leaves a 2-on-1 up top. If that puck comes firing out, and it does, kept in at the line. Here's your 2-on-1 up top. Carlson plays it off to his right-hand side. Shot, MacArthur trying to walk it in front, and Enroth stayed with him all the way and kept it out. Sabres with a chance to bring it out. The puck hops over the stick of Drew Stafford, but it does go all the way into the Ottawa zone. Down to 42 seconds left now in this Senators power play. Here come Ottawa this time, left wing in. Bobby Ryan, top of the circle. Area's clogged up. Sabres now will bring it back. Stafford needs a change. He'll get to the line and shoot it into the Ottawa zone. Buffalo do get the change they needed. Steve Ott out on the ice as usual, killing the rest of this penalty. Weirkox drops it. Zibanejad, far side. Pass intended for Spezza. Puck hopped over his stick. Now McBain. A penalty coming up here against Ottawa. Boyle. Face off to the right of Vanderson and off the draw. Cody Hodgson knocked down in a one-on-one battle, and that allows Ottawa to send it down the ice. Jonas Enroth, boy, almost flirting with disaster out to play that puck in front of the net, but he gets away with it this time. 50 seconds to go in the man advantage for Buffalo. They trail it 1-0. Up to center, Ehrhoff, drop pass. Cody Hodgson and Stafford, right wing side, make it down to the corner. Cross ice pass by Hodgson. Steve Ott plays it up top. Ehrhoff fires the shot, it's well wide. And off the end boards, and now Ennis trying to get to the puck. Ehrhoff can't keep it in far point. Steve Ott was at 71% on draws before he lost the last one. He's waved out of this. Now at 63% on the night, Cody Hodgson steps in and off the faceoff. He can call that one a draw. The puck's on the board near side. Condra had it knocked away from him. Hodgson tries to clear up the far board. Senators keep it in. Now it's cleared by Cody Hodgson down the ice. And this will be another icing call, but St. Louis, and that's a feather in your cap for sure. He's a backhand off the faceoff, stopped by Enroth as Bobby Ryan went right to the net off the draw. And Carlson backing up in his own zone, watched by D'Agostini. D'Agostini doesn't give Carlson any time to turn and skate. And the Mat's going to go to the bench again. Cowan Left wing to center, fired into the Buffalo zone. Enroth out to play and almost stick checked again as he leaves the net to try to move that puck. Turris to the left of Enroth, now back here to the near corner. Turris comes up with it near circle, tries to walk into the slot. He's stripped, and now it's Drew Stafford for Buffalo. Left wing, leading three Sabres over the line. Stafford, pass off in front instead of shooting, and that puck bounced to the near corner as he tried to feed Tyler Ennis, cutting to the front of the net. Clark MacArthur back axing everybody in.
Yeah, you are, and especially there's 3:35 left in the second period. Late in a period like this, you can't make those mistakes.
There's a shot that comes off the inboards, but Culling plays it behind the net. Spezza into the slot. Zibanejad tied up. Sabres again, good job collapsing in that slot area. No one able to get a shot away. Now for the point. Cowan fires one wide. Sulzer backhander off the boards near side. Can't clear. Kept in by Cowan. Sends it cross ice. There's a tip in the slot and a nice pad save by Jonas Enroth as he fired that right leg over on McCullough. Sabres able to clear it up to center ice. And they'll lift it into the Ottawa zone with 3 minutes to go in the period. Anderson for Cowan at the side of the net. Off to the left of Anderson. Cowan will now come out his right side. And between the hash marks, Smith with a tip. Get well, and we're all thinking of you. Faceoff in the Buffalo zone. Senators win the draw. Clark MacArthur trying to play it off the left wing boards. Puck in the skates of Konopka. Now it comes to Bobby Ryan. Ryan trying to play it in behind the Buffalo goal. Stays in the corner. Now back to the point for Cowan. Far side. Quick puck movement by the Senators. Turned over. Now a chance here for Stafford up through center. He's over the Ottawa line. Left wing side. Stafford looking to cut to the net. And Anderson over at the far post. Didn't move much. He just stayed with Stafford as he made the move. Now here's Dave Leno with a nice pass in front and a one-timer. Tyler Ennis with a good chance off a lovely feed by Billy Leno. And the Senators, Kyle Turris comes to center. Carlson joins the rush. Right wing circle, tries to center. And that puck bounces high into the air. Following up is Bobby Ryan. From the left wing corner, working on Flynn. Ryan turns his forehand pass back to the line. And Mathot can't keep it in. Clock ticks down to 1 minute remaining in the second period and a 1-0 Ottawa lead. And 1 minute to go now as the Senators can't get over that center ice red line. And Buffalo tip it back into the Ottawa zone, but not deep as Mathot then set up. Down on the ice is Sulzer. Neal there as well. Comes to the near point. Carlson, far side for Cowan. Greening comes to meet the pass. He'll play it behind the Sabres goal. All the way around to the near boards. Neal chasing after it. And sends it to center ice. Here's a shot from D'Agostini right on. And Anderson gloves to center ice. Here's a shot from D'Agostini right on. And Anderson gloves it down. He'll keep the play moving with 15 minutes to go in the third. 2-0 Ottawa. Senators. Second line and not in the net. So still a power play for Buffalo though. 1 minute left in it with a faceoff back in the Sabres zone. McBain will drop it back. Billy Leno, last man back, will carry up through center. Leno, good speed to the line as he has to make a couple of moves. Puts it down into the corner. Senators with a chance to move it out. They will to center ice, and then it's sent by Colin Greening all the way deep into the Buffalo zone under the goal line with 40 seconds left in this power play. Ruedel standing still in his own zone. Pass up on the right wing side. Now it's Gergensen's carrying in. McBain, the trailer, goes to the front of the net. Gergensen's down to this near corner. Left wing side, pinned against the boards. Sabres trying to dig it free. D'Agostini's out there. Now a penalty coming up to Ottawa as Leno is rocked behind the Buffalo 0-for-5 on the power play. And now out of the box, the Ottawa Senators. Carlson, we're back to even strength. It is Billy Leno. Left wing to the Ottawa line and in. D'Agostini chasing after it. Puck clear to the far point, kept in by Sulzer. He'll throw it back behind the Ottawa goal. Veroni comes over down to the near corner trying to catch up to it. Ellis out there for the Sabres as well, and this will be an icing call against Ottawa. Off to the left of Anderson. Buffalo wins a draw. Shot stopped by Anderson. Pad save from the point. Sulzer got the shot away. Thought able to clear the puck to center. Talking with Dean Brown, who calls the games for Ottawa before this game. He says, listen, no matter where these teams are in the standings, they're always tight games, and here we go again. 2-1. Sabres back into it, 9:22 to go with the puck in the Buffalo zone. Christian Ehrhoff behind the net, Greening watching him, forcing the play to the near boards. Buffalo from right to left in this third period of play. Ott sends a pass cross ice, and the puck now ricochets down to the side of the Ottawa net. And somewhat of a line change in as the Sabres start from their own end. This is Ruedel. Left wing to center. His backhand deep into the Ottawa zone. Anderson to play it for Cowan. Pass up the left wing boards for Clark MacArthur. He gets it to center and Turris has it go off a leg and into the Buffalo zone. Sabres clear it back outside the line, but not to the red line. And it comes right back to Weber. He goes cross ice and it's tipped now outside the zone. Weber comes to meet it at his own blue line. Sends a cross ice pass. Gergens is to not knock that down out of midair. And it's just back and forth with the puck here. Now it's Weber again from his own blue line. Gergensen's in over the Ottawa line. Verone giving chase. Gergensen's gets there first. Verone now from the left wing corner. Plays it back to the point. To Leander from McBain. Right point. Shot deflects just wide. Verone now side of the net. Centering pass in front. Comes back to Leander. Holds the shot. Now the wrister doesn't get through. It's blocked by Bobby Ryan. And Buffalo galloping back on defense as Turris brings it in over the Sabres line. Drop pass, high slot. There's the shot by Ryan. Goes off the end boards. Another shot off the side of the net. Here's Greening. Back to Carlson. His shot. Whistles high and wide. And the loose puck taken by Stafford over inside the Buffalo blue line. Pollock out of the corner. Off the left wing boards. Pass in front of the Sabres net. Cleared and now Leno to center, but McCulloch knocks the puck away from him and Leno goes to the bench on a change. Back come the Senators. Carlson right wing. In over the Buffalo line. Sends it to the side of the goal. And Yona Sidorov tried to cover that one up with his glove, but McCulloch was quick to it and he tipped it away. And now a turnover as the Sabres can't clear. Carlson just inside the blue line. Then he gives it right back to Buffalo. And the Sabres gain center this time. Stafford shoots it deep into the Ottawa zone. 5:47 to go, third period as the Senators come to center. No possession though, the puck ahead of McCulloch. And now the pass up ahead to Steve Ott. He'll send it back, Cody Hodgson back to Steve Ott. Hit that D'Agostini and now Ott gets it in over the line, but D'Agostini's got a tag up on the play. And Cody Hodgson will turn and go to the bench. Shift's getting shorter now. The Senators carrying it over the line and Conacher drags a shot.
29 in favor of Ottawa to this point.
Off the draw, Sabres. Seltzer plays it to the far corner in the Sabres zone. Buffalo make a change as Konopka goes to the bench after taking the draw. And now it's Buffalo on their own side of center. Willie Leno trying to play a pass off the far boards. Ennis with that jump of hands from center. Now in over the line. Drop pass. Leno sends it to the far slot. Seltzer puts it wide of the goal. Not a lot of traffic in front of the net. Here's Ehrhoff. Traffic there this time. Drew Stepp over the net. Spezza chasing after it. Sends it in front, but Ottawa changing. It's all Sabres in the lane in front of their goalkeeper, and it's sent to the Ottawa line by Tyler Ennis, but no possession. And here comes Carlson up through center. Lays it off for Turris. Right circle back to Carlson. Big stop made by Enroth. Rebound is shot wide. Unless Enroth got a piece of that with his blocker. 2 minutes to go. 2-2 third period. Carlson. Boy, can he start something. He's got the puck now at center. Into the Buffalo zone and in. Carlson lays it off and a shot by Clark MacArthur goes wide. Steve Ott will clear it to center and a bouncing puck will roll into the Ottawa zone. Not enough for an icing call. Carlson again from behind his own net. Sabres trying to cut him off of the pass, but Carlson's pass to the left wing boards and MacArthur will shoot it in. Jonas Enroth out to leave it.